Welcome to the Pima County Sheriff's Department Oral Board Tips for Success video. We want each and every candidate to do well, so in this video, we'll be sharing some of the tips to help you prepare. This is an important step in the process of getting hired. It's when you get to make your first impression with the department. Please arrive 15 minutes before your scheduled time. This will allow you time to sign in and get yourself situated. We recommend you wear business dress attire. Here's a few examples of suggested clothing. Once you are in your seat, here's how things will go.
Good afternoon. Before we begin, the panel members will introduce themselves. I'm Sergeant Scott, CO Ortiz, CO Lacolade, and our interview monitor today is Ms. Sarah Noel. On the table are four cards with the panel's questions on them. The cards are for you to refer to and read if you wish. The panel members will read the questions to you. We will not be able to explain or deviate from the scripted question. You may, however, ask that the question be repeated. You will have 15 minutes to answer four questions. The interview monitor will start the timer after the first question has been read. When you've completed your answer, please turn the card over. This will indicate to the panel that you are ready for the next question. At 15 minutes, the oral board will be stopped, whether or not you are finished. While you are answering the questions, the panel will be taking notes. Please do not let this distract you. We would like you to address your responses to the entire panel and not just the one that is asking the question. The interview monitor will give you a 3-minute warning to let you know your time is almost up. Are you ready to begin?
In today's climate, why have you chosen a career in law enforcement as a corrections officer, and what have you done to prepare yourself for this position?
So with today's climate, I've had the opportunity to actually research into what a corrections officer does, and it's a career that seems very fit for me. I've prepared by attending several job conferences, understanding what corrections officers do, doing my own research online. I tend to want to understand what I'm going to get myself into. Now on that aspect as well, I do have a physical fitness routine that I continue throughout the week. I've spoken with my family. It's a career that I've really wanted to get into. Understanding that there's so many different things that can happen as a corrections officer where I could be involved in something such as a fight. I get to talk to people. It's one-on-one conversations with the incarcerated individuals that I'm going to be working with. I've wanted to learn how to talk better. I've taken classes at the U of A. I'm almost completed with my Bachelor's of Science in Criminal Justice because this is something that I believe for myself and my family, I think I can make a career out of this. I've always wanted to be in law enforcement. I truly believe that I'm the best candidate for this position. I've had the opportunity to go to the training center, do some workouts there, see what the criteria that the needs that are needed to be met by myself so I can ensure that I pass an academy. I've had the opportunity actually to conduct a ride-along with a deputy here at the Sheriff's Department too, just to see where else I can go. But it's something where I believe if I start off in the jail, this seems to be the right place for me.
Once you have answered the questions to the best of your ability, you will have another chance to add any information you like. Tip: this is a great time to add a thought that you may have forgotten about earlier. Here's an example.
Let me go ahead and look through the cards one more time. Actually, yes, if I could reiterate some of the things in question one. So again, question one, in today's climate, why have you chosen a career in law enforcement as a corrections officer, and what have you done to prepare yourself for this position? The one thing that I did want to reiterate as we were going through the other questions is with the law enforcement in today's day, I really truly feel that I can be that positive role model that changes the climate. I think that I would have a big impact not only on my community, on my family, my friends, things of that sort, to where I know I can make a true difference within Pima County.
Thank you for your interest in joining our team, and we wish you the best of luck.